John Seymour Priest. John Seymour died 1501 was a canon of Windsor from 1471 to 1501. Career. He was educated at All Souls College, Oxford. He was appointed Proctor of Oxford, Rector of St. James Church, Garlickhithe, 1473-1488, Prebendary of Yetminster Secunda in Salisbury, 1476. He was appointed to the third stall in St. George's Chapel, Windsor Castle, in 1471, and held the canonry until 1501. Notes.